What's up, guys? It's your boy Drew, and I may seem a little bit annoyed. I'm having issues with everything, my equipment, and I think it's a PC now, so it's like one thing after another. I don't know, but I'm here with the first ever Nightwish Friday, whatever name y'all want to call it. But okay, so this is Nightwish Phantom of the Opera live. So I'm just annoyed. I'm sorry. Okay, so let's do this and see. What am I doing, man? Like, I did my heat mug cut on. Okay, that's nice. Let's not make a video today, but fuck it, yo. Alright, here we go. In 3, 2, and 1. Let me put my address though. But here we go. That keyboard though. That melody right here is put on this keyboard, yo. Man. When all your fantasies, always you. The man is afraid. We both believe. When he is ever real. When I is blind. their vocals, yo. Ow! I definitely didn't expect that, man. Their vocals were just wow. I can't.
Okay.
So I can already tell this is gonna be like one long journey of epicness, of epica. I'll stop. But I think that this was floor. And the other dude, I never heard clean vocals that powerful. It's just wow, man. I like in the beginning how her voice is gets you like a little bit emotional. A little bit for me. Then it just kicks in and everything like that. And I love throughout the song, the keyboard melody. Totally awesome, man. I hope there's more keyboard mess than Nightwish. Cause I love keyboard stuff. Yeah. Alright. Okay, I'm getting hot. So, hope you guys like this video. I'll be doing Nightwish every Friday if y'all don't know. And that's pretty much it. So if you wanna comment down below about what Nightwish coming, what Nightwish song y'all wanna see, comment below. And if you're new here, subscribe to my channel if you like Nightwish every Friday, or if you wanna see Nightwish every Friday, or how I do it anyways, cause I just don't give a fuck sometimes, you know, cause I DJ it. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. I don't know what else to say. So, it's your boy Drew. I know it's a Naruto shit. Okay. It's your boy Drew, and peace out.